good afternoon. My name is Halim Al-Ghawabi. I'm professor of critical care cardiology at Cairo University. And I'm a consultant of cardiology at Wadi Nil Hospital and Salam and Darfur. Actually, I'm very delighted that we are going to talk about the seminal PCR. Seminal PCR, this is the history, which started now 3 years ago. It's improvement, and it's very compliment for the doctors in Egypt to attend this PCR in Cairo. As we know, this PCR is a sparse course for intervention, which usually gather more than 15 to 20,000 doctors all over the nation. Due to respect of the Egyptian population and the Egyptian cardiologists, the board of the PCR itself agree that there will be a seminar attended in Egypt, and most of a break consultant in UK, France, and Turkey are attending these courses to negotiate with the Egyptian doctor how they are approaching their patient in Egypt. I'm very delighted that all the presentation have been done today. It's not only up to date, there's a very good innovation for the Egyptian consultant cardiologists and the new generation about new techniques, new idea for intervention, which mean a lot of safety and more excellent technicality to improve the outcome of our patient in Egypt. Although we have a limited resources, we have to admit this, but the Egyptian mentality is increasing too much in using what's available for the safe of the patient. The course gather a lot of cases, new approaches, new technicalities, and I can see the attendance, not only the professor of cardiology at Egypt, but also for new generation. I'm very delighted when I heard a lot of new generation assistant lecturers, which they are thinking too much to improve the quality and the safety for intervention for the Egyptian population at everywhere, not only in a big university, but also in the public hospital, insurance hospital, small universities, even in the small clinics and small hospitals and a big hospital in the same time. I think seminar PCR, which is started by Hazem Abu Mohsen 4 years ago, is something adding to the Egyptian population. We are totally different from other conferences, because actually we are sharing the new ideas, not of the European side, but also for the Egyptian side, which have been approved to be an excellent choice for choosing your patients. I hope next year we have more attendance. I hope next year we have more foreigners, and I accept a lot of new ideas from the Egyptian population for the Egyptian population. Thank you very much.